Hi guys, I'm back again with the second video. Who would have thought it'd be so soon? I'm here with my mom again, my lovely beautiful mom. And of course we're on another adventure. We're going to see two free activities for the fall festive season. And I'm so excited to bring you guys along with me. If you guys are in New York City, you guys better check it out. And yeah, stay tuned because it's gonna be super pretty, super filled with photo ops, and I can't wait. Also, side note, but look at this makeup. Oh my goodness, this shade is perfect for the fall. And my nails, I just got them done for Halloween. Look how cute. I can't. For all my ladies out there and fellow content creators, my feet are killing me. You know the pain, but it's gonna be worth it for the pictures. And we have just arrived to the first destination. We're at Pier 17, and this is what it looks like. It's a pumpkin setup. Look how freaking cute this is for the fall festive season. Baby, yeah, I know you been like that. Got it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging, chasing our crazy dreams, hoping that the bridge won't cave in. So now we'll let it all go free. So the first location was the Fulton Street Water Street location, and that's with this beautiful setup that I'm gonna have in a video clip right nearby. And now we're going to the next location, which is on Pier 17. Currently almost 8:50 p.m. and this is what it looks like here today. It's a Thursday and surprisingly there aren't too many people. Yes, you do have to wait a little bit to take turns, but in general it was pretty empty for the night and that's really great for photo ops. There's also these little steps to sit by, as well as there's a concert hall right next to it, so you can come in for if you're going for a concert, or if you want to just listen to some music while taking some pictures, then this is the perfect place to do that for this fall time. Additionally, there's a few more super fun and free fall festives coming up that are perfect for families and friends to go out, experience, and enjoy. The first set of free events is on Saturday, October 22nd. The first event is the Harvest Festival at Brooklyn Bridge Park. It's on Pier 6 from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. Here you'll see all-day events such as arts and crafts, lawn games, pumpkin patch, and so much more. The second free event, also on this day, is called Treats in the Streets, hosted by and located on the Meatpacking District. It's close by Greenwich Village. From 11 a.m. to 5 p.m., it's a day filled with live music, pet portraits, trick-or-treating, and spooky story time. Keeping with this trend of dog lovers, also on October 22nd is a free Halloween event for us. Tompkins Square Halloween Dog Parade is going on from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m., located at East River Park Amphitheater in the Lower East Side. Get to see dressed up pets and owners and watch the competitions of Best Dressed win awards. Now, in case you couldn't catch any of the events on October 22nd, not to worry, another free event is Governor's Island Pumpkin Point. At Nolan Park on the Lawn, it's an annual fall festival open for 4 days, the two weekends of the 22nd and 23rd, and 29th to 30th of October. Open from roughly 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. each time, there's pumpkin picking, trick-or-treating, arts and crafts, and story time. Lastly, the fifth and final event along Pier 17, where earlier in the video I visited the Pumpkin Arch and display, there's also the Seaport Pumpkin Fest, going on during the same time from October 1st to November 7th. There will be various events such as the Halloween block party and movie marathon. You can find more information about this fest and its different activities on nycplug.com or on the seaport.nyc. So there you guys have it, two free places to check out while it's still fall over here. Look at this beautiful view. Pier 17 in general is filled with a lot of events and setups all the time year round, so I definitely suggest checking it out, as well as those two setups that are open till November. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll see you next time.